Actress Deepika Padukone's Hollywood debut Triple X: The Return of Xander Cage has resulted in a $308 million and still counting global cumulative figure, according to sources close to the movie's production house. The movie features Vin Diesel in the key role is set to have become the 2017's highest global grosser so far, the source added. The film made $70 million worldwide over the February 10 weekend, and more than $60 million of that total came from a blockbuster, record-breaking opening in China with 6,600 screens as per a source. With Triple X: The Return of Xander Cage, the doors to Hollywood opened up for Deepika, who went on a global tour to promote the movie. She also brought Diesel to India on a trip he thoroughly enjoyed. They were accompanied by the film's director, DJ Kurusoe. Honest Report.